Methylphenidate is a stimulant used in the management of Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, ADHD. In this video, let's find found. What is methylphenidate? What is methylphenidate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking methylphenidate? How does methylphenidate work? How to use methylphenidate? What is methylphenidate? Methylphenidate, sold under the brand names Ritalin and Concerta among others, is a central nervous system stimulant used medically to treat attention deficit hyperactivity disorder and, to a lesser extent, narcolepsy. It is a primary medication for ADHD, e.g. in the UK. It may be taken by mouth or applied to the skin, and different formulations have varying durations of effect, commonly ranging from 2 to 4 hours. What is methylphenidate used for? Methylphenidate is indicated for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, in patients 6 years of age and older and for the treatment of narcolepsy. Contraindication. Methylphenidate is contraindicated for individuals using monoamine oxidase inhibitors, example, phenylzine, and tranylcypromin, or individuals with agitation, tics, glaucoma, heart defects, or a hypersensitivity to any ingredients contained in methylphenidate pharmaceuticals. Pregnant women are advised to only use the medication if the benefits outweigh the potential risks. Not enough human studies have been conducted to conclusively demonstrate an effect of methylphenidate on fetal development. In 2018, a review concluded that it has not been teratogenic in rats and rabbits, and that it is not a major human teratogen. Side effects. Common adverse reactions of methylphenidate include tachycardia, palpitations, headache, insomnia, anxiety, hyperhidrosis, weight loss, decreased appetite, dry mouth, nausea, and abdominal pain. Withdrawal symptoms may include chills, depression, drowsiness, dysphoria, exhaustion, headache, irritability, lethargy, nightmares, restlessness, suicidal thoughts, and weakness. Pharmacodynamic. Methylphenidate is a racemic mixture comprised of the D and L isomers. The D isomer is more pharmacologically active than the L isomer. Radioligand binding studies demonstrate that binding of methylphenidate in the brain is localized to dopamine-rich areas, in particular in the prefrontal cortex, which has been demonstrated to play a prominent role in ADHD pathophysiology. In a number of animal models, methylphenidate enhances locomotor activity and induces stereotypic behaviors. Mechanism of action. While its exact mechanism is unclear, methylphenidate, MPH, has been shown to act as a norepinephrine and dopamine reuptake inhibitor, NDRI, thereby increasing the presence of these neurotransmitters in the extraneuronal space and prolonging their action. There is a dose-related effect of stimulants on receptor stimulation, where higher doses are shown to increase norepinephrine, NE, and dopamine, DA, efflux throughout the brain, which can result in impaired cognition and locomotor activating effects. In contrast, low doses are found to selectively activate NE and DE neurotransmission within the precortex, which is an area of the brain thought to play a prominent role in ADHD pathophysiology, thereby improving clinical efficacy and preventing side effects. The lower doses used to treat ADHD are not associated with the locomotor activating effects associated with higher doses and instead reduce movement, impulsivity, and increase cognitive function including sustained attention and working memory. Methylphenidate's beneficial effects in sustaining attention have also been shown to be mediated by alpha-1 adrenergic receptor activity. Clinical findings have shown that children with ADHD have an abnormality in the dopamine transporter gene, DA1, the D4 receptor gene, DRD4, and/or the D2 receptor gene that may be at least partly overcome by the dopaminergic effects of methylphenidate, suggesting a possible mode of action. Half-life. Concerta, the half-life of methylphenidate in adults following oral administration of Concerta was approximately 3.5 h by Fenton. Methylphenidate is eliminated from plasma with a mean half-life of 2.4 hours in children and 2.1 hours in adults. Methylphenidate, immediate release methylphenidate is eliminated from the plasma with a mean half-life of 2.4 hours in children and 2.1 hours in adults. Dose. Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder. Adhansia XR, 25 mg POQAM initially, may titrate upward in increments of 10 to 15 mg at intervals of at least 5 days, dosages greater than 85 mg per day associated with increased incidence of certain reactions. Aptensio XR, 10 mg POQ day in AM, may increase weekly by 10 mg increments, not to exceed 60 mg per day. Concerta, initial for methylphenidate naive, 18 to 36 mg POQ day, may increase by 18 mg increments at intervals. Maintenance dose is 18 to 72 mg/day. Methylphenidate CD, initial, 20 mg POQAM before breakfast, may increase in 10 to 20 mg increments, not to exceed 60 mg per day. Methylen ER, duration of action 8 hr, may use in place of methylphenidate IR tablets when 8-hour dosage of methylphenidate ER corresponds to titrated 8-hour dosage of methylphenidate IR, not to exceed 60 mg per day. Ritalin, immediate release tablets and oral solution 20 to 30 mg/day PO divided Q8-12 hr 30 to 45 minutes before meals, may gradually increase dose at weekly intervals. Some patients may require 40 to 60 mg/day. In others, 10 to 15 mg/day may be adequate. Quilichu ER, chewable extended release tablets, 20 mg POQAM initially, may titrate up weekly in increments of 10 mg, 15 mg, or 20 mg, not to exceed 60 mg per day. Jornay PM, initial, 20 mg POQ day in the evening, may titrate weekly in increments of 20 mg, not to exceed 100 mg per day. Initiate dosing at PM, adjust timing of administration between 6:30 p.m. and 9:30 p.m. to optimize tolerability and efficacy the next morning and throughout the day. Relaxi I, initial for methylphenidate naive, 18 to 36 mg POQ day, may increase by 18 mg increments at weekly intervals. Maintenance dose is 18 to 72 mg/day, not to exceed 72 mg per day. Ritalin LA, initial, 20 mg POQAM, may adjust dose in weekly 10 mg increments, not to exceed 60 mg per day. Patients requiring a lower initial dose may begin with milligrams. Narcolepsy. Methylen, Ritalin, immediate release tablets and oral solution, 20 to 30 mg/day PO divided Q8-12 hr, 30 to 45 minutes before meals. Some patients may require 40 to 60 mg/day. In others, 10 to 50 mg/day may be adequate. Methylen ER, duration of action is approximately 8 hours. May use in place of methylphenidate IR tablets when 8-hour dosage of methylphenidate ER corresponds to the titrated 8-hour dosage of methylphenidate IR. Safety advice. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. That's all the information about methylphenidate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.